Let's not mess around here. Look at the Tomb Raider. Now, I should explain, this stream is also going up on YouTube as a playthrough, so it's both an intro to the video and to the stream. So, yeah, welcome. This is an amazing game. I remember playing this when it came out, and I was astounded at how good it looked on the PS3. I mean, certain things weren't perfect, but God, it's a good game. Anyway, maybe a little bit of interference in the mic as well, because it's very hot in my house right now, which is really strange because we're supposed to get storms later. So, let's get on with it. Quick addition here, guys, because these are up on YouTube, they're going up in about half an hour episodes, so the first six episodes you see come up on my channel are all from the same stream. Yeah, pretty much enjoy the video. That's about it.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
It's just such a fast pace.
I can't die like this. This is gonna hurt.
Or at this game, like, look how good it looks even today. Unfortunately, I have to wait for the game to get its, you know, get a move on. Stay there, guys. Oh, wait. Holy crap. What a game. Yeah, slow isn't an option. this was in the movie, that scene, that part, pretty sure. That was the movie that I thought was supposed to be, from the research I did on it, was supposed to be the movie, like, basically the movie version of the game, but when I watched it, it wasn't exactly the movie. It seemed like the same plot, actually. What's funny is I played this before on the other save I've got. You would have seen it, but mainly. And, what's really funny is, I forgot how to play.
Sam's pack.
Yeah. Just jump down, huh?
Sam! They must have come this way. Is anyone listening? Please respond. Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this.
The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamata... No one believes Yamata is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Laura, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Just sit here. I've got to find something to eat. Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait. I can use that bow. If this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Yes.
Sorry. Right, back to camp.
Right.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
At some point I come across wolves. Usually when I get beaten. This is on YouTube, so this is about the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Next episode will be up next week. These will be one weekly videos, filling some content. Yeah, hope you enjoyed.